succeed in making them really accept what they do, then they will have to live with that horror. They will have to live with that horror every day for the rest of their lives. I'm opening the door to that torment, the place where their punishment truly begins. Place where their punishment truly begins.